DRG of the Western Province North, Vaskunwathan, says that police officers who lack a strong backbone should be removed from areas coming under his purview. The DRG made this statement while addressing a function in Mirigamma yesterday.
There are certain groups that assault police officers. As the DIG of the Western Province North, I spoke to my officers and said that no police officer should be assaulted in the future. We have given them weapons, and they were not given ordinary bullets. They were given 20 rounds each. The police is the only place that the public can tell their sorrows to. The police force should behave in a proper manner and protect the law. And if a police officer is being assaulted by a certain group, the respective OIC or ASP should leave this division with immediate effect. I want the society to be free of extortionists, drug dealers and murderers. They must be eradicated or turned into law-abiding citizens. The time has come for criminals to understand these two options, because I am not afraid. The event was held at the Mirigamma Youth Guest House to felicitate the OIC of the Mirigamma Police, Eric Pereira.